Hello viewers, how are you? Hope you are fine. I am fine too. Today I am going to show you how to draw butterfly pea. Its common name is Aparajita. Its botanical name is Clytoria ternitae. Its family name is Fabaceae. So let's know about this flower. This wonderful twining perennial herbaceous plant with elliptic obtuse leaves. It grows as a vine or creeper plant and grows better in moist natural soil. Generously bears quite large flowers, about 4 cm long by 3 cm wide, which are a beautiful shade of vivid deep blue with a white throat. The flowers are presented upside down. The keel petal appears on the top rather than the underside. There are some varieties that yield white flowers. A native of tropical equatorial Asia but found in Africa, Australia and America, a vine that can climb to 9 feet in a hot summer. The flowers are produced in late summer, deep blue with a yellow to white pattern in the center of the lower petal. A member of the pea family, elongated peas are produced and seeds can be collected for showing the following year. The botanical name of the flower comes from the resemblance to human female genital parts of human anatomy, hence the Latin name of the genus Clytoria from Clytoris. It is grown as an ornamental plant and as a revegetation species. As a legume, its roots form a symbiotic association with soil bacteria known as rhizobia, which transform atmospheric nitrogen into a plant usable form. Therefore, this plant is also used to improve soil quality through the decomposition of nitrogen-rich tissue. This flower is used in treatment for menopause and vertigo, especially among hill tracts people. In traditional Ayurvedic medicine, butterfly pea has been used for centuries as a memory enhancer, nootropic, anti-stress, anxiolytic, antidepressant, anticonvulsant, tranquilizing, and sedative agents. Recently, several biologically active peptides called clytolites have been isolated from the heat-stable fraction of Clytoria ternitae extract. Clytolites belong to the cyclotides family, and activity studies show that clytolites display potent antimicrobial activity against E. coli, pneumonia, and many other cytotoxicity against HeLa cells. These peptides have potential to be lead compound for the development of novel antimicrobial and anti-cancer agents traditional medicine. Owing to its similarity to a human body part, this plant has been ascribed properties affecting the same, a phenomenon also found in connection with the mandrake among other plants. It was used traditionally in an attempt to treat sexual ailments like infertility and gonorrhea, to control menstrual discharge, and also as an aphrodisiac. This practice aligns with an ancient belief recorded in the doctrine of signature. Hope you enjoyed the information about this flower. So stay connected with me. Bye.